My name is Nurina, and my friend...
My name is Zanina.
Yeah.
We need to get the manicure and the pedicure.
The pedicure, manicure, yeah.
Sure, that's no problem.
Yeah, listen, we are very, very ugly. Like, very, very, very ugly.
I smell so bad today.
Ooh.
We will take care of that. We will wash your feet very, very well.
Yes, my
husband... Put some shiny polish on it. I'm sure you're going to be amazing.
Ooh, very good. My husband doesn't come close to me anymore. He says my feet smell like donkey.
No, we should do something about that. Your poor husband.
Yes, yes. Beverly Nail Spa. You guys do amazing job. And I know you will take care of me and my friend.
We're coming right now.
Okay, come now. And actually, it's our birthday today.
So
Yes.
Happy birthday.
We have some cake as well.
Okay, so we eat cake, we get fat and beautiful at the same time.
Yay!
Whatever it takes, honey, whatever it takes.
Yeah, I love Beverly Nail Spa. I want to be beautiful like you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, congratulations on the 2-year anniversary. When is the party?
Well, we will be celebrating today all day. We will be giving gifts away to our clients, and we will give discounts for the next visit, and there will be loads of cake and balloons and a lot of music.
Ooh! Is everybody invited?
Everyone is invited. Whoever comes today can enjoy with us.
Oh, I
can't wait. So happy!
So today, what time do you open? From what time to what time?
We're open from 10. Celebrations will start from 12.
We are so proud of you to make it 2 years during this very difficult time.
Thank you so much.
Opening business and staying in business.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Beverly Nail Spa, 2 years.
Whee!
Thank you.
We will see you with our ugly feet and our ugly hands.
Thank you so much. Welcome.
Oh, Arazu, I love you so much. I am so jealous of you. Sometimes I say, I wish I could cut her hair and tape it on myself.
Oh my God, that's a bit sick, but that's all right.
You're so beautiful. I guess you're just beautiful.
I'm sure you're more beautiful.
I'm just an ugly duckling.
You have more personality, probably.
Yes, yes.